Okay. Mind test. Let's work together. How will we get out of this one alive? The contents of this chest, as you may have noticed, will not help this time. What will you do?
Jump on top of the chest.
Oh my goodness me.
Oh, bits of ladder.
What now? You need something?
Can you see...
What, have you got a ladder?
Yeah.
Oh, I know. We need to get the lever back off the wall and bring it back.
Oh!
So... Maybe?
Okay. Aha!
Hup.
Aha!
There you go. Easy peasy. Lemon. Okay, it does work. It's just a little bit on the buggy side.
Oh. There we go. We'll be both doing it at the same time. That probably didn't help.
I think so, yeah. Okay. Courage test. Does that mean jumping puzzle?
Hup. A ladder would be useful right now, am I right? Oh, did we need the ladder?
Can you jump over to that? I see there's a chest right above you.
What? Oh. How the hell are you supposed to get up there?
I'm not sure. Courage test.
Can't even get through to the bloody thing.
Weird. How do you get over this thing? What kind of courage do we need here? Do we need another...
Oh! You can actually reach the chest by jumping.
Oh! Wow, okay. I didn't realise.
Look, it doesn't work.
So put it...
Look, I just pulled the lever. Brilliant.
It had a TNT and a lever in it, did it?
No, it had leather.
Well, did it just have a lever in it? Oh, right. Here, take these. With intense fear, this next test may provoke. Oh, okay. He says he's given us some leather pants because.
It's terrifying! Oh my god!
Claustrophobia, it says here. Take another breath before this one.
Take another breath before this one, because you'll discover new layers of terror nobody has experienced.
Oh! Let me in.
I think I got you with my cophobia, fear of mushrooms. In all seriousness, whether you fear these fungi or not, please avoid touching them. I think old moisty books have caused this mess. So unless you want to die from a disease no one knows about, I'd suggest you tiptoe over to the next room.
Right. Oh my god.
I can hear sheep.
There's a couple of swords here.
The next room may or may not be filled with monsters. Monster spawners are expensive. So we let the dark do the room. Do the room of the job.
He asks for us to wait until there's at least a couple of monsters before we proceed.
No, you're all right. Yay, we did it!
Wow. Wow! Congrats on passing the tests of this library! You truly deserve the title of Monarch of Madness after all, unless you died, and these signs are here speaking to no one in particular. In that case, oh well, too bad! Now, assuming you're alive, use TNT to blow up the brick. Then use these ladders to climb the main pillar. Yes, that one. Even further up. I've got a big surprise for you. Hope you're ready. Okay. Careful.
Ooh.
Okay. Where the heck are we? Oh, the Library of the Hundred Child. Of course, that's where we were.
All right.
So, did you collect some more ladder pieces?
There was a whole stack of ladder in that chest.
Okay, so we need to go even higher up on this ladder.
Bloody hell, didn't you loot it? Okay, okay.
Oh. No, I didn't, sorry.
I got it, I got it. It's all good, it's all good. Oh god, so we're going up to the next level. Oh my god. Oh. I had a little
you
bit
slipped
of a...
off there. Boo boo. Holding down shift holds you in place, remember? On the ladder.
Ow.
Ow. Unless you get kicked in the face by an angry dwarf. You're right.
No, I'm not alright, actually.
Ow!
I'm having trouble. There seems to be like a bit of lag when I try and place. It doesn't seem to want to place ladder on this one bit. It's a bit annoying.
Yeah, that's a bug.
Oh, good. Oh, good.
Yeah, good, they fixed one thing and there's another thing that's wrong. That's the problem with Minecraft. It's always it's beta. It's an unfinished game, Simon.
But it's no, it isn't. It's been released. Why doesn't shift work when you move sideways? Why does it just drop you off?
If this was an unfinished game, Simon, would it have all these bugs in it? Come on.
There's no need to be rude.
This floor is useless, it says. Go even higher. Okay.
You may want to be careful. Oh, for God's sake. Because I'm trying to diggy up to you.
Okay. You always said diggy hole then, didn't you?
No.
Hang on.
Poker face.
Hang on. There you go. Oh, okay. No, just fly up. Screw the ladder and I'll teleport up to you when you're up there.
Look.
Okay, or you can... That works better too.
We
God,
have to
never
sort of
has a ladder.
Remove that mode.
Oh,
because if I like touch something, I'll like destroy the block. See any problem?
Yeah, there you go. Okay.
Wow.
Congratulations to myself. 50 years older, and I'm still as clever as a fox, or would I say sly? It matters not, because me. Have passed a giant test designed to make you mad. Me, you know, rediscovered this wonderful feeling. Now, what is the next logical step? The total destruction of the castle, of course. It's
Yay.
Also the last step, I'm afraid. This was fun, I hope. Now, I'm on my way to sleep. Don't forget to blow everything up for me! Wait, but I was omitting one of the most important details. If you want your adventure to end here, proceed through the door in front of you, then destroy the castle as planned. However, if you are still feeling up to the task, go through the diamond door.
Oh, what do we do, Lewis? What do we do?
A far greater task is through this diamond door. And this one is a fitting end. So a fitting end would be to destroy everything and kill ourselves. But a far greater task would be this.
But this other thing involves the roller coaster.
Right, okay. Let's do that. There is a task far greater than burning down this place entirely. If you looked around during your trials, you may have noticed the condemned area of the once cheery roller coaster we had. If you remember, a few weeks before killing everyone and going to sleep, a ghostly man named Bogmire came from hell and destroyed the roller coaster tracks by summoning hellish contraptions through it. He said he was jealous of my grand palace, and so he started copying it for himself. Blasphemy, I tell you. Know what that means? This same castle is intact in hell somewhere. This cannot be. Forget bringing down this one. That fool shall not stand another day. I have no idea if he has completed his project yet, but don't bring anything else than food in hell. He might use of magic to turn weapons against you. Good luck to myself. Okay. Also, the track is near the entrance to the library of 100 trials. It's boxed off by bricks, so break them.
Okay. Okay.
We got it. I found it. Do you remember? It was condemned. Okay. Come, Simon. We must journey to hell. Oh, God. Hang on. Which? Oh, yeah. We're going down. All the way down. All the way down. I think it's this way, probably.
I'm trying to take a shortcut, but this may not end well.
You're right. I think I found it. I think it's here. Upchuck Unicorn Roller Coaster.
Ah. Ooh. Nearly there. Oh, you bugger.
Magic.
You bugger.
Okay. You were going to dive onto my head, weren't you?
Well, something like that, yeah.
TNT. And redstone. Have you still got a torch hanging around, or a lever?
Yeah.
I've got a button, actually.
Working as intended.
Minecraft.
I'm sure there's a reason why that wasn't working. Hang on. Maybe.
How on earth? What is?
Ah, there we go. Hooray!
Okay.
We're cooking on gas now, fellas.
Welcome to the Upchuck Unicorn Beta! This kart track, despite once being a creation for both leisure and relaxation, has now been abducted by hell, should you believe in such an otherworldly realm. If it goes against your beliefs, just pretend some massive obsidian gates blank sign that almost guarantees death to those who ride it. Oh well, don't have fun. Or have fun, even, actually. Tickets. Do you need a ticket?
God, I really spazzed out reading that.
I filled in the gap there, in the sign.
Well,